So the guys over is welcome back with another live stream for you guys. What's up? Welcome back to the channel with another one for you guys. So we bringing back the action here in the awesome greatness, of course, and it's very exciting, like I said, to finally bring this awesomeness back for you guys and bring this great game back to the continuation like it should be, since I haven't done it in a very long time. And like I said, there's a lot of them that I have not continued in a long time, like Resident Evil and all those good ones, and I'm going to bring them back in action for you guys very soon, so definitely do stay tuned for those, as you're going to be seeing those more in the future, especially since I am getting my PS4 Pro this week. You're definitely going to be seeing those go live on YouTube, so it's, like I said, it's going to be really exciting for you guys to definitely see Detroit Become Human, Heavy Rain, and Beyond Two Souls rock and roll on live on my YouTube channel. So it's definitely going to be exciting, like I said, and since with school going on, I will be doing them at least past 9 o'clock, between 9, I'll be live streaming around those times, and if I don't have work, possibly. But yes, so that is the situation for Shirley, for you guys. So yeah, Fallout 4 Part 4. Yeah, next, by the way, I got Just Cause 3, bringing on that action too. I haven't done that game in a long time, so I'll be doing at least 40 minutes or so of that, of this, and I'll be doing 40 minutes or so of that, so definitely do stay tuned. Smash the like button if you guys enjoy, smash the subscribe button if you guys are new, be part of the Wolfers Army, you know, freaking awesome. Hit the bell so you guys do not miss future uploads like this in the future. Don't forget to follow me on my social medias, Twitter, Instagram. Links in the description. You guys will be updated for the 43-hour stream and future content, of course, and updates on the channel. And I even do polls on there, by the way, as well. I got a couple more polls coming in the future, so definitely do follow me on there. 5 days away from the 43-hour stream. Like I said, subscribe if you guys want to the channel. If you guys really want to be a part of the Wolfers Army community. And it's going to be very exciting and freaking awesome. Whether you do watch, if you do, for instance, pop in, watch me live for a bit, or if you guys watch it later, either way, I hope it does pretty good. Like I said, I would respect that a lot. At least 10 likes, at least, hopefully more, but that's all I'm asking for is at least 10 likes on it. Just like I said, this is a tiring situation. This is not an everyday situation for me to be doing, if you can relate. So hopefully, that's all I'm asking, at least 10 likes. But yeah. Without further ado, let's get right into it. We haven't continued Fallout in a long ass time for Shirley on this channel, so let's just continue, alright? My coughness is definitely getting a lot better, as you could tell. And tonight's sleep might just do it. Not 100% sure. But nonetheless, I'm definitely getting better for Shirley, as you could tell. My voice is almost coming back 100%. It's in and out. It gets a little bit deep, but and it's 100%. So, like I said, it's a little bit fluctuating. My runny nose is a little bit up and down. So, yeah. Very good. Very good. Very excited for this weekend. Like I said, stay tuned. We're counting down to the last day for you guys. 5 days to be exact. It's 4 days and something hours at this point. Probably 21 hours, probably. Or so. But anyways, let's get right into it. Alright. I think this is where I left off. Oh, okay, so that's how you open it. Okay, now, so figuring out the controls again. What is that? I don't know what that is. Oh, that's why. So I guess it really wasn't that far away, was it? Very interesting, if you know what I mean. Thank you.
Why would Voltaire do this? Can't be the only one left. Hello? Anyone? Why? Why'd they do this? Dead. God. Why? Why'd they do this? Dead. Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God! I'll find who did this, and I'll get Sean back. I promise. Dead.
Malfunction in cryopod manual release override.
They're all dead.
Malfunction in cryopod manual release override. Malfunction in cryopod manual release override.
Dead. Is this all that's left? Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
Jesus.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
I don't think it's going to leave the dog. That wouldn't make any sense. Oh, there's the dog.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
I don't know. It's strange being back here.
What do you mean? You used to live here or something?
Yeah. Before the war. Before everything was ruined.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway... I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
What kind of help do they need?
Sounded like the usual. Raiders. You'll have to get all the details when you talk to them.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Ah, pretty good. Thank you. that means we need to go back to get the suit so then I can... Fast travel get partly there. Get some action going, if you know what I mean. I know, I'm taking the long way. I kind of am. Thank you. Oh!
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Take it easy. I'm with the Minutemen. I'm here to help.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
That's different from my dog.
Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy. Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? Any bad guys around, buddy? Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? Think you can find any goodies, boy?
Jesus! Wait, what am I doing? Oh my god, I gotta fight this piece of crap. I don't mind. Fight it. This is fucking stupid. What? I'm confused. And I'm very confused. How do you defeat it though? What? I'm trying to understand. What? I'm back here again? Okay, so I do got quite a bit of ammo. What the fuck? Oh my god, just go away. Thank you.
No bobby pins. Out of bobby pins. No bobby pins.
Back to this lead and then save the content. Oh.
Over. Move here. Hey, here.
Let's get out of here.
Head over there.
Stupid. I don't know what the fuck they are. Okay, well, I'm gonna save it there. Jesus Christ, you guys read way too many shit. I swear. Okay, yeah, so what the fuck? Really? My God. So dumb. I'm not even wasting on the ammo that I need to waste it on. Alrighty then, so that's it for Fallout 4, Part 4. Hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know if you guys definitely want me to continue this in the future. I'll have a longer stream and hopefully more progression, excuse me. Smash the like button if you guys enjoyed. Subscribe if you guys are new. Bell, you guys know how it is. Follow me on my social medias. Don't forget to leave your feedback in the comment section below. Leave your comments in the comment section below. If you guys know more about Fallout 4 and you guys want me to do different things, I'm not sure. It's pretty open, to be honest with you. There are some things I might not know. So definitely let me know in the comment section below, as always. And I'll see you guys in the next one, as always. Over is Gabriel. Signing out. Peace.